begin our experiments with slow motion by expanding time. Another type of stop motion is called animation, and through this we can make Gumby appear to move. Finally, we take our cameras to the outskirts of Poughkeepsie, New York, and gently speed up the passing cars.